We believe everyone deserves to live a long, happy life.
Free from pain and suffering.
That's why we put so much energy into finding ways
to help people live better for longer.
The Orthopaedic Research Institute is at Bournemouth for one very good reason, and that's because we've got the oldest population in the UK. To solve the problems that they've got, we work hand in glove with the NHS using the research, education and teaching here at the university.
Arthritis will affect nearly all of us as we age, so it's a problem that we need to solve. ORI specialises in a number of areas. How to treat arthritis non-surgically through programmes such as our chain programme, how to optimise surgery when it's required through our robotic research and also in our enhanced recovery research, and how to train the future surgeons better through our virtual reality surgical simulation work.
The main thing is we're looking to get people pain-free and back to all the activities that they enjoyed.
Since the operation with Mr. Middleton, I've had no discomfort from it whatsoever.
He just is back to his normal self.
We're on the edge of some really exciting developments for ORI. Professor Middleton has completed more robotic hip replacements than anyone in Europe and the Middle East. We've got a research program underneath that robotic practice that will be the most comprehensive outcome data set for robotic surgery for hips that has ever been put together in the world.
When I see a patient like Daryl, I feel like the luckiest person on earth, because to be able to give someone back their life is a real joy and a pleasure, and that's what motivates me and the team at Bournemouth University. Daryl makes it all worthwhile.